It's terrific.
Not sure he even saw it go in. Number three, huge night for Chris Flores of New Jersey Institute of Technology. He becomes the first Division I player since 07 to score 30 points without